Welcome to this edition of What's New with CBT Nuggets. We've got a lot of new content, so let's check it out. First up, Keith Barker brings us CompTIA Network Plus training to help you prepare for the N10009 exam. The networking field covers a wide range of topics, including TCP/IP, subnetting, configuring common network devices, basic security settings, and more. Earning the Network Plus certification is one of the best ways to demonstrate your proficiency in these essential skills without being tied to a specific manufacturer or vendor. For new or aspiring network administrators, this training provides the foundational knowledge needed for success. It also helps build confidence in researching and learning new technologies, showcases your commitment to self-improvement, and serves as a stepping stone for future certifications and career opportunities. Next, it's Network Penetration Testing Essentials with Eric Corin, a foundational OFSEC training course for aspiring ethical hackers. In this training, you'll learn Linux and Windows command line, network protocols, scripting with Bash and Python, and essential security tools like Nmap and Metasploit. Through hands-on practice, you'll develop a strong ethical hacking mindset while mastering reconnaissance, exploitation, and post-exploitation techniques. This course is ideal for newcomers to cybersecurity or IT professionals looking to transition into security roles. Finally, we have Data Science Fundamentals training with Jonathan Barrios. Issued by the international professional organization ISACA, this certification serves as a trusted verification of the essential skills and knowledge an entry-level IT professional needs. The certification exam covers three major topics: data science concepts, data science process, and data management. With this training, you'll learn how to analyze data using statistical methods to uncover trends and patterns, visualize data through charts and graphs, implement data-driven strategies to improve business processes, and more. This certification is valuable for anyone looking to learn data science fundamentals. It's especially beneficial for new IT professionals with at least a year of experience and experienced IT pros who want to validate their data science skills.
Hey, thanks for watching and subscribe right here to get the latest information from CBT Nuggets. And if you're new to or considering a career in the world of IT, head on over to CBT Nuggets and sign up for a free trial.